And starting tomorrow, residents of Warwick will not have to worry about which bin their recyclables go in. That is because the city is kicking off its new one-bin program. Whether cardboard, cans, or plastic, it all goes in the same bin now. The city will also begin stricter enforcement of its no-cart, no-collection policy. And if your recycling isn't outside, your trash will not be picked up.